Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. They truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I'd very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Against Finn.
Getting tossed around.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Stomping away.
Work on that shoulder.
There's the tag. Flying forearm connects.
Bam! Down he goes.
Steady drop kick.
Hold up.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Able to get there in time.
Whack!
Oh, oh God!
Snapping the neck.
He thinks he has it! And a kick out right away.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point?
Up handle applied.
Oh, gut buster!
To land.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Avoiding contact.
Spiked.
He's in off the tag.
The roundhouse connects.
Priest able to adapt. Oh, look at the knees.
Just endless knee strikes.
To take a chip south of him.
He reverses it.
And cheers.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
There he is.
Snap suplex. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Enough already.
Shoulders down.
And the count stopped short of two.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Whoa, just blowing through the air.
And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection.
What a counter.
Does he have him here?
He gets the kick out after the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. Oof.
And there's the tag. AJ Styles into the ring.
Watch out.
Oh, falls victim to a German suplex.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
DDT!
Chop block! He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it. Some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Paul?
Oh, weakening the leg here.
In off the tag.
Showings like this going forward from this duo.